Against all hope, there is so much at stake. Seems our freedom.